That's it! I've come up with a new recipe.